linear equations in two variables. Objective: to understand linear equations in two variables. First, let's understand linear equation. A linear equation is defined as an equation where the highest power of the variable is 1. For example, 2x plus 3 is equal to 8 is a linear equation because the highest power of x here is 1. Now let's understand linear equation in two variables. Let's consider the equation ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, wherein a, b and c are real numbers and neither a nor b is equal to 0. This equation also has two variables x and y, each having the highest power 1. This is the general form of linear equation in two variables. Example of linear equation in two variables is 4x plus 5y plus 60 is equal to 0, wherein 4, 5 and 60 are real numbers and x and y are two variables. We have seen that the general form of linear equation in two variables is ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, wherein a, b and c are the constants and x and y are the two variables and together they all add up to 0. Now look at the three different examples of linear equation in two variables. By comparing the first equation given here, that is 2x plus 3y plus 9 is equal to 0, with the general form, we get the values of a, b and c as 2, 3 and 9 respectively. In the second equation, that is 2x plus 0y plus 5 is equal to 0, the values of a, b and c are 2, 0 and 5 respectively. And in the third equation here, that is 9x plus y plus minus 2 is equal to 0, the values of a, b and c are 9, 1 and minus 2 respectively. Look at some other examples of linear equations in two variables. 1.5s plus 4t is equal to 9. P plus 3q is equal to 7 and 5 is equal to 2x minus 7y. These appear different from the examples under consideration earlier. We can put these in the general form of linear equations in two variables. 1.5s plus 4t is equal to 9 can be rewritten as 1.5s plus 4t minus 9 is equal to 0. P plus 3q is equal to 7 can be rewritten as P plus 3q minus 7 is equal to 0 and 5 is equal to 2x minus 7y can be rewritten as 2x minus 7y minus 5 is equal to 0. Thus, any equation which can be put in the form of ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 is a linear equation in two variables, no matter which form it might have been written in. To summarize, an equation having the format ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, wherein a, b and c are real numbers and neither a nor b is equal to 0, is called a linear equation in two variables x and y.